Okay, here I am in my garden planting vegetables in this newly installed planter. So to start with, I am starting with the red sorrels. And if I am, okay, let me just grab that. Oh, that was painful. My birdie goes is still acting up. And that bending on the ground was not really very easy. I'm gonna cut this. So this is a perennial spinach called red vine sorrels. Here. I think this is the perfect spot for this. Red sorrels planted. Next will be basil, and then I have tomatoes and oregano, and then I'm going to plant strawberries as well. So, there it is. Thank you for watching.